actually one more shot, guys.
What?
Thank you.
Christina off the sidewalk and implored her to take in the view. Christina had said that this was one of her favorite views of the city. Brian dropped to one knee and proposed to her. It's sharing the same values and standing together to face the world. It's about doing things for each other, not in the attitude or duty of sacrifice, but in the spirit of love and giving.
You encourage me, support me, and love me, even if it's hard to. Without you, I would not be where I am today. I promise that I'll always fight for you, not with you. I'll be the one to make quick decisions when we need them, but I'll let you think through with me that too. I'll work really hard to be a West Virginia fan. And I'll always let you ride in front to the Cavs. I will love you even when I don't like you. And no matter what, I will always be your other half because I know that you're mine. I love you and I can't wait to see how this adventure turns.
You, Brian, take thee, Christina, to be your lawfully wedded wife. From this day forward, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish all the days of your life. To you, Christina, take thee, Brian, to be your lawfully wedded husband. From this day forward, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish all the days of your life.
I do.
I, Brian, give to you, Christina, this ring as a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you. Christina, as you place the ring on Brian's finger, please repeat after me. I, Christina, give to you, Brian, this ring as a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you. It is my joy and personal privilege to pronounce you as husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Thank you.
Parents of the bride, Dave and Kathy Burke.
Lift their glasses, and I can find mine. And say cheers to the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Pettit.
And it's an honor again to speak to you tonight. Now let's have a toast to Brian and Christina.
Is not about my, Kathy's and mine, celebration of life. This is really about the beginning of a new life for Brian and Christina. I want to let you know I love you all both very much. I wish you nothing but long life, happiness, success, and grandchild number 8. Okay, not 7, but 8. Okay? So if we could, let's raise a glass and wish long life, love, and happiness to Christina and Brian. And may today be the day that you love each other the least. Cheers.
So, it's been a good week. The previous days were great. But what you want to remember is today. Today will be the happiest day of your life. Many more to come. Just one word of advice. Happy wife, happy life.
Hey, yo. fix. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. No chance.
Dance, 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 dance. So just dance, dance. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.